The day we celebrate the first glorious anniversary of the Information Purification Directives. Created for the first time in all history, a garden of pure ideology, where each worker may bloom, secure from the pests of any contradictory force. The creation of the force is more powerful a weapon than any fleet or army on earth. We are one people. One will, one resolve, one cause. Our enemies shall talk themselves to death, and we will bury them with their own corruption. We shall prevail.
On January 24th, Apple Computer will introduce Macintosh. And you'll see why 1984 won't be like 1984.